Yo, what's up? It's BJ the Great here with GP, and these are 10 things I can't live without. So I want to start this off right. Can I get my first essential? See that, Easter's? Bob. This is very important. This should have been the first thing on a lot of people that you can tell who, you know, keep him first and who don't. This one got my name on it. You know what I'm saying? We ain't going to win on it, but just know that's my name. Getting to me and I never, you know, lost it. I kind of panicked before this because I was looking for, and in my head, I'm like, why am I having to look for my Bible? Like, it should be in arm's reach, you know what I'm saying? But yo, this is the first essential. Gotta keep them first. Yeah, can I get my second essential, please? Meds. Very important. You know what I'm saying? Now, my grandma bought me these, you know what I'm saying? I mean, just using the type to go. I need some vitamins, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, I do. I got several sales people. This is very important in my life. Major factor. So you know what I'm saying? We need these for when we're trying to, you know, get rid of some pain. Whether it's emotionally, physically, you know, mentally. I shouldn't use them like that, but hey, I'm human. You know, stuff happens. But yeah. Meds. Essential. Can I get my next essential? Shades. You know, just the simple. Just to block the haters when they looking. You know, when I got these on, I can't see nobody when I come in the room. Like, yeah, I'm incognito. You know what I'm saying? She interrupted family.
It's just that there's no roof on here, so.
I got a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit. Thank you.
You hear me, sisters? Horrible production studio. But yeah, like we were saying, I got the shades to block the haters. You know what I'm saying? You slide them on like something. Next is your job. The pencil. Yes. You know what I'm saying? But every educator needs this. You know what I'm saying? Well, you need to write down the number. Or you need to do homework. You need a pencil. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You can't really do nothing without no pencil. You can put it in your notes. But what if your phone did? Gotta keep that pencil. Yeah, and it's just in case I get tired of my hair, so don't mind it. But yeah, next essential. Magnums. You know what I'm saying? Safe sex, the best sex. They lie, Easters. I know if you haven't tried washing your hands with gloves on, that's what it feels like. It just don't hit the same. You know what I'm saying? It feels like you trying to wash your hands with gloves on, man. But let's take it a step back. Without it, it feels like I hopped in the bed with no socks. You know what I'm saying? Hey, these the bear skin. You know what I'm saying? Nigga like me, I'm ripping all of them. That's how I'm coming. The dumbest way. But yeah, essential. The words with the pencil too. You know what I'm saying? In case you gotta write a number down. Next essential. That's how I get this amount of Easter's. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Try to make that. You know what I'm saying? See a few pieces missing, but you know, you can see I use this, you know what I'm saying? And this for the people that, you know, brush their teeth at home, you know what I'm saying? This, you know, drop down the comment box if you need, like, you know what I'm saying? We keep them on spare, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's dumb, you know what I'm saying? Keep your breath fresh at all times. So when you walking up, you go get a number for these. It just go together. Can't beat that. Next essential! I'm on probation, so I can't be with the strap. So that's why I keep this bad boy on some Call of Duty shit. Run up on me. I got that real blicky, you know what I'm saying? This bitch bust, you know what I'm saying? You see this up? No, I'm finna like aim down on you. But yeah, next attention. Hey, I caught both on the go. Sell. And it's a sell. Stop playing. Stop playing. But yeah, you gotta keep these bad boys. Just in case somebody wanna shoot sell. You know, in case they wanna shoot 10 or something. Bust these out. I don't wanna click them on the table. Do that. She fucked up my feel. We ain't gonna talk about that. Next session. Look a little light. Where's the finances? Okay, that's more light. $2, you know what I'm saying? Now, this is essential, mistress. You can't go to work without this. You can't pay bills without this. You can't get a pussy without this. You can't buy no drugs without this. Let's just keep it a book. That's what makes the world go around. Maybe you ain't got neither one of these. But T, you slacking. You gotta keep one of the other. You ain't gotta have no wallet to have money. You ain't gotta have money to have no wallet. That's just basically what I'm trying to show you. That makes sense. But yo, next session. Sunshine. Now these might get a man kicked out. That's okay. Cause this is the last session anyway. You know what I'm saying? But such is essential. You know what I'm saying? Few reasons being, they're not as fattening, 100% whole grain. And I like to eat chips. I like eat Sun Chips. Why? Because they're not as fattening. Long cholesterol. You know what I'm saying? Keep my melanin looking good. You know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? That's what I put that in.
We done.
And this was 10 essentials that BTG can't live without. Gang.
Y'all know what the fuck going on.